This girl literally lived a nightmare. A 17-year-old girl was watching TV late at night when her motion detector lights in her driveway suddenly went on. She assumed it was just an animal, so she got up, drew the blinds, and went back to watching TV. Then a little bit later, it happened again. Before she could even react, she looks over and clearly makes out a silhouette of a person right behind the blinds who starts banging aggressively on the window. The girl stands up and goes, "I'm gonna call the cops!" And the figure stops for just a second, sprints to the side door, and starts pounding even louder on that, screaming incoherently. The girl runs to the bathroom, barricades herself inside while she waits for the police, and then her worst nightmares come true. She hears glass shatter in the other room. After a few minutes of silence, she opens her door just a crack to get a peek outside, and standing in her living room next to a broken window is some crazy old woman who looks over at her and starts sprinting toward her. The lady comes smashing into the door and starts wailing on it until the police arrive and take her away. She was a lunatic who had escaped her facility.
Likey.